What up, guys? So here it is, the 1996 on the Shadow Bobber that I just finished up. Got the paint job with the root beer brown and the vintage tires, the wrap pipes, and the window T-bars. So I'm gonna go ahead and take it for a spin. You guys can hear it, see what it looks like. So this is a cold start, no choke, jetted carbs,